Dear Diary, I met the greatest guy. He's super cool and everything about him screams it. Even his walk. His name doesn't even feel real.
His hair, so luscious. Like, when you see his hair, you're probably like...
Okay, so I went on this date with this really cute boy. We first went ice skating, and of course I pretended to fall so that he can catch me.
So smart.
And then we went and got hot chocolate with whipped cream.
Oh my god, he sounds amazing. What's his name?
Jesse.
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 What's the big deal with this Jesse kid?
Yo, what's so great about him? Doesn't make sense.
Okay, stop this for a second, because this is actually getting serious.
Guys, aren't you like kind of overreacting a little?
No. AJ, be quiet. I'm not used to being anyone's second choice.
I think we should get rid of him.
Yes.
I have a better idea. Cut his hair off.
Oh.
Yes. Cut it off!
Wait.
Cut
wait,
it
wait,
off!
Wait, wait, wait.
Oh.
I'm gonna one-up him, because I think I have an even better idea.
No way.
Yeah.
Better idea! Better idea! Better idea!
Around.
I know, seriously, let's just stop fighting.
He's not even worth it.
I mean, he is, but you have to give him up. He's just so dreamy.
All right, ladies. Come on, let's just bring it in. Come
aww.
On.
And
where?
What?
Hola, we the boys.
Hola,
we
the ladies.
Why are you guys doing this?
Oh my gosh, what are you doing?
You really just don't think so.
What you know about me? What you know?
It's that my lip gloss is popping. My lip gloss is too. All the boys keep jocking. They chase me after school. Mac, L'Oreal, yep, cause I'm worth it.